Yeah, pretty much. How it does this is it sends inputs to the motor to turn, and we have it set up so that it has, well, it has more torque because of the gear ratio. So it turns the sign after you press the button, and then when you press the button again, it turns it off.
Okay, go ahead. Excellent. Good job.